your ABCs with all your buddies.
I'm Miss Jillian.
And I'm Pastor G. Jesus loves you, and so do we.
Welcome to Bible ABCs. I'm Pastor Greg.
And I'm Miss Jillian. We're going to be learning about every letter in the alphabet.
We're also going to be learning about different characters from the Bible that begin with all the different letters. It's going to be amazing.
Amazing? That word starts with the letter A. Sometimes it looks like this, and sometimes it looks like this.
It can make an A sound, like in the name Abraham or acorn.
Or it can make the sound A, like alphabet or apple.
Since we're starting at the beginning of the alphabet, we're also going to start at the beginning of the world. After God made all the animals on the earth, he made the very first human being. His name was Adam. And avocados and apricots, his name starts with the letter A.
Pastor Greg, what can you tell us about Adam?
Have you ever played in the sandbox or in the dust? Well, when God created Adam, he made him out of the dust, and then he took a deep breath, and he breathed life into his dust, Adam. And guess what? Adam came alive. After that, God put Adam in charge of naming all the animals and taking care of the earth. Adam had a lot of pets to take care of. He had ants and aardvarks and antelope and albatross.
Hey, that's actually pretty awesome.
It's been a great time, but don't worry, we'll be back.
See you next time.
I'm Miss Jillian.
And I'm Pastor G. Jesus loves you, and so do we.